Right, I'm doing a little bit of work today, and just thought I would put this on and just observe and stuff. I might knock in an odd question here and there, but I'm doing a random sweep, and I'm doing it very fast. So very little radio audio should come through this, if at all, one or two words and that, but let's see what we can... You know, if I ask a few questions and I will get responses relevant to my questions, we'll see. It is a random sweep. And I'll put a tiny little bit of UHF TV audio through there and see. Will they use this? I don't know. It's no harm to have it there anyway. So, hello, how are you today? Can you come through and talk? Have I spoken to you before?
Tap.
I'm making this comment to you right now.
Can you show an image or show yourself? Yeah.
Television the same way as you're using the radio. You show us yourself, maybe?
Me.
If that's possible for you to do. See me.
Okay.
Victor.
Yeah.
Yeah. You try your best.
Yeah.
Good.
the...
And the TV is UHF.
Help.
UHF analog TV. So no station, no TV station should come through on that.
See you.
Fuck.
Go to.
That. Quick.
Miss. It. Hold up.
Just
like,
is there something
there?
hate swearing. What can you see right now? Can you see darkness or light? Do something to get rid of that glare off that television. Possibly a kind of a temporary surround around it.
Thank you.
not.
Tell me how I can help you very, very clearly. I can hear back on recording. Now soon. I can talk to you again tomorrow if you wish.
Put her there for you again.
Yeah, I think there might have been a bit of swearing going on there, but I won't know until I sort of fully review the session and that. I noticed there that the TV is actually settled down, so the radio is actually interfering with the television when it's switched on, so maybe that is some kind of help, I don't know. But am I going to be successful with the television? I don't know. But the more times that the television is on with the radio, the better chance I have in getting something, sort of thing. So we'll see how it goes. Anyway, folks, I'm going to leave it for now, and I'll see you in the next one.